comprehensive overhaul of the entire car. And as I pointed out to you, a lot of the focus has been made on efficiency, on weight reduction. We have specific deep dive for you tomorrow on the suspension system, because we think there's really an overall great story to the A4. We are using a 5-link front and rear suspension, mostly out of aluminum. A lot of effort went into the weight reduction. In this case, 13 pounds we saved just in the front axle, 11 pounds we saved in the rear axle. We saved almost eight pounds integrating the electromechanical steering, which we're using, of course, not only for efficiency, but also for integration of our advanced driver assistance systems, as you can imagine. And another big story for the chassis is the brake system. Each and every A4 has standard equipment, fixed front caliper with four pistons, which is really for us a high performance brake. And we know that some of our competition sells this as sort of their upgrade package, if you would. Well, not in the A4. And I think you're going to see that again tomorrow. Great stopping power and great feel. And that's what we wanted to get in this car, absolute maximum driving pleasure. Great combination of comfort as well as sportiness. What we've done with the upper links of the suspension is we integrated them into the body for optimal stiffness. And so again, you're going to find, we think, a really great combination. And if that's not enough, what we also have in this car available is an optional system, an optional continuous damping control system that you can buy, which also we have on some of the cars that are here that you will be able to experience to get slightly more comfort and slightly more sportiness overall. But more about that in that deep dive tomorrow. Then, of course, all new powertrain. So completely new engine, very high focus on efficiency and great figures. As you see, 252 horsepower and 273 pound-feet of torque. And as you see, that torque is available at just over 1600 RPM and really plateaus over a very wide range, so you're getting a great response from the vehicle. And at the same time, of course, a new S-tronic transmission. So that is really what we wanted to do in order to focus on efficiency. This is a completely new generation transmission for us. We focused very greatly on reducing friction losses in this transmission. And of course, as you can imagine, with double clutch transmission, it's all about fast shifting. Only a few hundred milliseconds will get you from one gear to the next, and it's really great overall experience. One of the things that we really focused on was to make sure that the drive-up characteristic for our U.S. consumers is going to be very good. And I think, again, as you experience the car tomorrow, you're going to see that the tuning of the overall powertrain is very, very good. Also, as I mentioned already, focus on efficiency overall. So we don't have final figures quite yet. We are just about a couple weeks from releasing the vehicles in which we will get these figures. We are very, very close, and we expect kind of an in-best class story with the A4 as well. So it's not just absolutely class-leading power, but we also expect to absolutely be in-best class of the best fuel economy figures in this segment as well.